taking myself on a date to the Louvre because I've never been. I've walked by it a million times. I'm staying very close to it. So I said, fuck it, let me go to the museum. This is the most stunning thing I've ever seen in my life.